not to get too much in the weeds. The leaking could not have occurred without the NSA knowing about it. And if anybody hacked in and altered internal systems, the NSA would know who the hacker was and when they did it.
Okay.
We haven't heard any of that.
And you know this, man?